thought it would be really weird to have a weekend of shows dedicated to Mark and have no Pigboat songs. So I got my brother, and we're gonna play some Pigboat songs.
Big shoes to fill, for sure. We love you, Mark.
Love you!
Hey! Thank you. We love you, Mark. Check this guy out. It's Ricky Boy Floyd.
It's Ricky Boy Floyd.
Remember him?
The horror. Star of the award-winning world series, Ragged Isle.
How are you?
We all know Mark. Mark is a very generous man. He's given us all many, many things, as you well know. The best thing that Mark ever gave me was he gave me a brother. I had no biological brothers, but I know what it's like to have a brother because of Mark. Two more things that I want from Mark. Don't ever scare me like that again. And please outlive me. On a lighter side, quick Steve Irwin impression. You can tell by its stripes, it's really mad.
Nothing's ever finished.
you, Mark.
Thank you, Ricky.
It's Sean's turn now. We're gonna play the...
Sean fucking Libby!
We're gonna play an adopted Pigboat song that Sean wrote.
Well, Mark was one of the first musicians I'd actually seen in this city. Kind of made me want to stay. I've lived with him, I worked with him, been in a band with him, I'm in love with him. Thank you all for coming. This is Paranoid Surrender.
You fucking rock, man. This one's with Mark. This one's from Mark. Ask Muscle Ramsey.
Faces crushed in.